हेल्दी मिलेट डंपलिंग्स। This is going to be really a dumpling, just which will be tasty. At the same time, you cannot avoid it taking because of any health complaints or health issues, this and that. So let's avoid all of that and do this lovely dumplings. This is the health session series 3.
Half cup of soaked moong dal, 1 cup of powdered millet or millet powder which is available in shops, 2 green chilies, small piece of ginger, 2 tablespoons of coconut, shredded coconut, salt to taste and some oil. I have taken 1 cup of millet flour. If you are not able to get this millet flour straight away in the shop, just soak the millet for 3 hours, dry it and then grind it in your mixer jars as I have already shown that. Now let's grind this soaked moong dal. I have drained it completely, so that's how you will have to drain it. Drain it completely without any water. Let it get soaked for 3 hours and then drain it completely. Add the green chilies and the ginger. Now transfer this to the container. Add salt as required. Now add the coconut, shredded coconut. Now mix this well and I am going to leave it into the microwave for 3 minutes. If you are not using the microwave, then put it onto your tawa and sauté it for just 3 to 4 minutes. Heat a pan and dry roast this millet flour. Now I have just roasted it for 4 to 5 minutes in medium flame. See, there is no change of color, but I could get the smell of it and it has slowly dried up. Earlier it was in a sticky condition, now it has become a nice airy floury condition. So this is the right stage. Now take 1 cup or 1 bowl full of water. It should be the equal amount of the flour what we had taken. Just allow this to boil. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of salt to this and 1 teaspoon of oil. Once it starts to boil, just remove it from fire. Now add the roasted flour. Just mix this well and you will feel that it is becoming little hard to or difficult to mix. At this stage, you can straight away leave it to cool for some time. We have removed it from the microwave. Just grease your idiyappam plates or your idli plates. Now grease your hands with oil. Take a small ball like this. Take the filling and put it inside. Cover it up neatly and put it to your greased plates. See, just press it like this in the center. As the dough is very soft, you will be able to get the desired shape. Put this inside. Cover it up. You can make a different shape now. Now the dumplings are ready. Let us put it for steaming into a vessel for 10 to 12 minutes. I am steaming it for 12 minutes. Now after 12 minutes, remove it from stove. Look at the dumplings. Just allow it to cool and then we can remove it. So now look at this. It's ready. It is cooled completely, so it will be easy to remove and then we will serve it. I'll just open one and show it to you.
Lovely session of making the millet dumplings. It's very simple and easy to make. So try this. You need not have any hard feelings that he cannot eat, she cannot eat or something like that. So leave all your restrictions and yet go ahead with this tasty dumplings. Keep us posted. Stay tuned and continue with us for the rest of the health series recipes. Visit Pizza, always enhancing your taste buds. If you like this video, press like, subscribe to Dosa de Pizza, and for your printable recipes, visit dosadepizza.com. Thank you and bye-bye.